Well, what's going on? It's your boy, Yo, and this is My Life TV. And today, I got a reaction from the homie, PVRX. The reason I said it like that, because I don't know how to pronounce that shit. I ain't heard it yet. He new to me. I see he buzzing, you know what I'm saying? I saw it all, you know, like I be doing. I stalking the gram. I saw a snippet of the video. I said, this shit hot. And I fuck with Dave East hard, you know what I'm saying? So, the song featuring Dave East, when I looked the nigga up, they like, yo, he signed to Def Jam. He was featured on a Black Ink crew. I don't always get to catch all the Black Ink, but I fuck with Black Ink. I watched it when I can. When I'm catching up, my life real busy, but I be fucking with it. So I'm like, all right, my nigga PVRX, he doing his thing. You know what I'm saying? I'm assuming he from the East Coast, maybe New York. You know, y'all can let me know, drop some comments and shit. But I said, look, I'm about to fuck with it. So we about to get into this video, Is You Down? The snippet I saw was funky, so I want to see this video. Let's go. That Bentley truck. Oh! Let me say something right quick. I was in Dallas, right? I went out there for the Saints. The Saints went out there and fucking lost to the Cowboys. I was out there. I talked so much shit. I was Saints head to toe. You already know. I went out there on a bus ride, so it's like 50 of us Saints fans get off the bus. I'm talking shit all the way to the fucking stadium. By the way, Dallas Cowboys Stadium is fucking, it's amazing. Jerry World is amazing. I hate you bitches, but Jerry World is amazing. So anyway, back to my point. We get out there, we walk up, they got a nigga off to the side with the Bentley truck. That bitch had just came out this time, or at least to my knowledge. I ain't never saw this shit. I ain't saw that shit in New Orleans yet. I ain't saw a nigga in no Bentley truck. That nigga in Dallas had that Bentley truck. He had that bit wide open, all the doors open. And he was just telling people, like, come look at this shit. Like, this gonna fuck your head up. Come look at my shit. And I went and looked at that shit. That shit hard. Shout out to that Bentley truck. That shit hard. Yeah. Orange seats like Halloween in that bitch. Is You Down? Shout out Walu. Directed by Walu. Let's go.
You know you live far, baby. I ain't got a car. Don't judge me cause I'm on the bus. I grind so hard.
Niggas got grind, man.
You the cut, but I'm on to something.
I done been without a car for months before. I know what that feel like.
Told you I'ma move you out.
But I'm still grinding.
I look you like 40 stories up. So tell me how you feeling now.
How you feeling now?
It's gonna make you cry. Well, the nigga make you proud. Look, I appreciate you. I do. Tell me if you down. Is you down for the come up?
You down for the come up? That shit,
you know you gon' wanna be around when my funds up.
Say, dog, this song so fucking cold, son. Is you down for the come up? Cause you gon' wanna be around when my funds up. What? Tell me a nigga that don't feel like this. Please point out a nigga that don't feel like this. Women be bored. Look, don't get me started about how women act when you ain't popping. When you ain't popping, that money ain't coming. And trust me, ladies, I understand. I understand. But check it out. See, when you go get up at a nigga face who done already made it, he got all that bread, he already looking at you a certain way. That's off GP. Unless you getting money like he getting money, he looking at you a certain way already. Like, bitch, I know I'm your meal ticket, bitch. Like, I ain't stupid. But see, look, see these women who ain't got shit, and you fucking with a nigga who ain't got shit, can you stay down for the come up? You hear me? Don't get mad now when you go about your business and you like, you know what I'm saying? You go run to whoever. Nigga that ain't got a little status doing his thing. But then that other nigga come all the way the fuck up. I'm talking about, boom, you see this nigga on the side of the bus while you sit at the red light with this nigga. That nigga in the Altima. You heard me? Your other nigga ain't had nothing. Now you in the Altima. You look over, see that bus. You see that nigga drop. You see that nigga face on the side of the bus. You heard me? And he in the Bentley truck. Now you feel dumb. Stay down for the come up.
Is you down for the come up?
You gotta rock like this with them, feel me? Putting them funds up.
Baby,
I turn this nigga shit
mind,
up. Hold on. We rocking now.
Was around me to see it. Oh.
Look at Dave East in the cut. Shout out my nigga East, you heard me? Fuck with fuck with East Hall.
You wasn't with me. When the precinct tried to come and get me, what? Bread was like 150. Ain't wanna eat, my stomach empty. Love, I wanna
for real, son. For real, son. I ain't saying I done no crazy shit in my life, but I done had bail on me before I needed bail. Ain't no chick come holler at me. No chick can't got me. No chick with them. You hear me? My auntie held me down. You hear me? That's real. Man, see, yeah,
them shoes couldn't fit it. Remember that life so vivid. Supposed to be my shorty, keep my balance on my pivot. Wasn't in the gym, I'll never score.
Now you was with me in the gym?
How you expect a meal when I couldn't even get a plate? I
used couldn't to get a plate, you want a meal.
I couldn't even get a date. I'm too busy now, don't know when I'll be free, can't get a break. This pounds of weed.
Say, son, I heard that, I saw that in the snippet when I was watching on IG. That made me come to this, I had to come check it out. That nigga say, I'm too busy now, I don't know when I'm gonna get a break. Look, man, look. That's real, son. And some of y'all might have seen I had got posted. Tokyo Vanity had posted me on her Instagram. She got, like, almost 2 million followers. I was talking about how a nigga get busy with certain shit. And, like, a woman to act like you ignorant, like you ain't trying to, you know what I'm saying, fuck with her. But you really just busy. You doing all type of shit trying to make shit pop, you know what I'm saying? Because once you get money, you got to do a lot to keep money. You dig what I'm saying? But she had posted me whatever. It was just a little snippet. My nigga Neutral Grounds posted it, and then Tokyo took it, put it, posted it. She disagreed with me, but I felt like she ain't really know where I was coming from the entire rant. You know what I'm saying? She took she only got to see the 50 seconds, and that whole video from the entire rant is gone because it was in my Insta story. So it is what it is. It's all love. Shout out to Tokyo. You know, I wasn't mad about nothing. It's love. That shit was crazy for me, too. Dog, when she posted that shit, that day I might have got 500 followers, dog. Like, and my DMs was crazy. Anyway, back to the song.
Listen, like I can't get an 8. We used to hop the terms down. Now I might go pick up a Wraith. Lee, you looking
this
stupid,
shit hard.
Baby girl.
I know I'm
rising.
This
your face. In order for you to come up,
guarantee
you
I'm rising. This
I got about the hood.
Anytime a girl gets my car, I'm putting this on.
I want you 100
look
times the day they chase me through the playground. Even gave you a knife to go out of town on that gray hand.
Is you down for the come up?
This bitch beautiful too.
Cause you know you gon' wanna be
she
around
for the beauty.
When my funds up.
Excuse me, I ain't mean call you a bitch. This how we talking to all of them, so.
Is you down for the come up? Cause you know you gon' wanna
look
be around
ass
when
bitch.
My funds up.
Look at 12. Are you all on my mans like that? What you touching me for, dawg? What you touching me for?
What you dealing with? His and hers
what's
at the
shorty,
dealership.
Shorty go? Well, she was supposed to go. She had that shit in the package.
Gonna catch your body when I'm killing it. I just
get up off me, nigga. Fix my
grinding.
Fucking dicks.
Sun's up. Riding. Till I'm under.
Spaghetti
so
eating,
now. Is you down for the come up? Riding my
yeah, I remember when Nino said that.
Done her, hopping out the corner, body like
and that ain't no offense to no Italians, you hear me? I fuck with all type of people. Fuck with my Italians. You know what I'm saying? Learned a lot from the Mafia movies. But y'all remember when Nino had, Nino was in that bitch in CMB, New Jack City, when he told your boy, like, get these spaghetti eating motherfuckers out of here. He looked like a spaghetti eating motherfucker.
Loyal to the bone, I'm a dog. She gang, yeah, I met her in the project. She my little ma.
Gemini season coming,
with,
by the way.
Running from the law, watch beside.
With all my GGs.
You know I'm around,
Gemini gang.
If you need me, anything you want, girl, I got
it. Look how he's. Hold on, man. Y'all just gotta keep one by the face. You hear me? Make sure you don't.
Block. You
wanna protect your nose and mouth.
Cause you know you gon' wanna be around when my funds up. Is you down for the come up? Cause you know you gon' wanna be around when my funds up. Baby girl, you know I'm on it grinding.
Check it out, baby. That's you, baby. Bentley truck. That's you.
Yeah.
You ride a fly. Like that nigga in Dallas. Boy, you know you doing good when you give a fee a Bentley truck, nigga. Lord. Son, my life gonna be Gucci if I ever give a girl a Bentley truck. Lord! Shout out to this nigga, PVRX. Someone tell me how to say this nigga's name. And Dave East. fucking with your East. I think of East. I think anybody close to him, man. I gotta say rest in peace to Nipsey, man. Fuck, man. This shit whack. Anyway, this is My Other Life TV. This your boy, Yo-Yo. I usually don't tell y'all what time of the day it is, but it's like 2:30 in the morning or something. So I'm about to go to sleep, but I had to knock this out right quick for y'all, man. I hope y'all fucking with me. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, leave comments, hit the notification button so it come through to your phone when you're at work and you're probably doing work, but you really watching my shit. It's all love. It's all love. When y'all see me in the streets and y'all be telling me keep going, yo, I appreciate that shit. Real talk. So, they're going to keep making music, and I'm going to keep on reacting. And we out. Gang!